starts to go up. It's deep. Oh, she's got to fight it. She's got to roll. Steve, that's deep. That's a deep arm bar. Angela seems okay. Her arm is bending the wrong way, Steve.
She's not
but
tapping.
But she toughs it out.
Oh, my. The strength. This crowd is going crazy. The resolve from this woman. She's got out of it.
Oh, as she transitions into the back. Rear naked choke, possibly, but Mei looks okay. She's giving up the mount, though.
What a round this is. Have you seen a minute and a half like this ever before in your life?
Steve, to keep that composure, she is proving she has a heart of a champion. Oh, it's a deep armbar again.
Another armbar attempt.
Don't roll over on your back. She's got to stay up. Oh, see, now she's see how the thumb's down? The thumb's down. She's out of troubles. Setting up sweeps. There it is. Just like that. She threw the leg over the head. Now there's a possible armbar there. It's an awkward position. The arm is bent, so...
Crowd are really, really into this, aren't they? The armbar's still very much there.
Yes, look at that. Look at that. She just toughs it out, pulls it out.
She doesn't look troubled at all,
does she? It's high, though. Now she's in there.
She's got tremendous strength, though. This doesn't look too much of a problem for her.
When you're up in the air like that, you can't really crank your hips. You can't really pull them into position. But there's that sweep that we were talking about earlier tonight where you grab the feet.
Is this surprising to you, Mitch, 9 minutes into this contest? Armbar again, perhaps?
And look at that. Mei just stands up, rips it out.
Oh, good left.
Nice little
and the
hand.
Right.
In Mei's decision losses, she's been out-grappled. Like, these positions, you know, she's ending up. Possible. There's a choke. There's a choke of some sort.
Crisp with that kick as she needed to be.
Angela Lee jumps guard and reverses
well
into mount. That was beautiful.
Fans are going nuts here in Singapore.
They knew exactly what they saw there. Possible guillotine here.
Yamaguchi has the presence of mind to dig in a right hand to the body and work something of her own.
She's in a dangerous position right here. She's got the arm outside. You know, so it's very deep right here. Angela looks like she's really putting a lot into it. You know, she's trying to adjust. Good adjustment there by Mei.
Mei Yamaguchi slips out, lands a punch.
There's
now it's about how tired Angela might be. Armbar possibility.
Yeah, but she knows what she's doing. She immediately got that arm away from the crotch. The elbow came up.
Heel to the face. You don't get one round in.
Oh!
What a big punch!
Oh,
Angela Lee in huge trouble from that overhand right that we signaled before the fight started.
Angela's still got to be rocked from that huge shot. She easily steps over into mount.
Round and pound now. A bucking bronco. Angela Lee tries to get a high eye position.
Look at that. She easily gets back into position. Good scrambling. You know, Mei is ending up on top. Knee bar drops into the knee bar. This is a bad position. Oh. Belly over, roll onto the side. Look at this. These transitions are ridiculous, Steve. Now she's possibly attacking the leg again. Angela's on top.
1:45 left in this second round. You can barely pause for breath.
Up kick. Angela looking for that same sort of D'Arce choke. Up knees to the head.
Using every single opportunity she can, Angela Lee, to gain an advantage. Knees to the head are damaging.
One with earlier tonight, it's that D'Arce choke. She's rolling, there's the roll. Now she's got to hook the leg. So she's got to take those legs and hook it, and it'll lock in the choke. She's got 45 seconds. How tough is Mei Yamaguchi? Oh, it's broken, and she fights out of it again.
What guts these women have, but also what technique.
Sort of thing going on here.
I think I see what you're saying. 25 seconds left.
Very critical, 15 seconds. This has been a back and forth round. What is it? What's that, a diamond cutter? What is that, like a WWE move? She's attempted there.
Mei still punching for all she can. Oh, good trip from Lee. We're back down on the deck from a point of vulnerability to a point of advantage.
Never, you know, seen the fourth
Certainly
round.
Angela Lee
possible hasn't. Ankle lock here. You know, she's attempting the heel hook. You know, she's rolling her and she's got to try to get out of that. Looks like she's out of danger. The very dangerous game
she
that they're playing right here.
She's impervious to leg locks and arm bars, though, Mei Yamaguchi. What a contest this
arm
is.
Arm triangle possibly here. You know, she's answering the phone, how she kind of puts her hand up by the, you know, this is it. This is an arm triangle. You know, I think she's going to have to put Yamaguchi to sleep if she wants to finish this. Mei Yamaguchi's got to keep her hand you know, close to her ear and try to pry some space away because Angela's in mount. Now she's gonna jump to the side and kind of work her way around. That's an arm triangle. We saw it with Hodja Gracie earlier.
She's scooting around, trying to get the best position she can to make it as tight as possible. I don't see Yamaguchi tapping ever.
Yeah, you know, she's doing the right thing. Now her arms, she's kind of out of danger. You know, she's trying to push on the arm.
Now she's pushing it.
But Angela's in the right spot. You know, she's completely into side control. That arm's deep. You know, you gotta wonder what's gonna happen here.
Olivier Cost is primed, ready to pounce and separate these two if he thinks the fight's over. Oh, she comes back
with
punches.
She's not tapping, you know,
those
are punches.
That's what she's saying, I'm still alive, ref, I'm still here.
You know, usually some of the fighters give us a thumbs up, but yep, she's fine.
Don't you dare call it on my behalf, I'm still in this. And
she overpowers her to end up on top. Uh-oh, there's a triangle here, if she can stuff her arm.
Got a long way to go with that, though, to get that all the way around.
No, she's just got to hook her foot with that leg. That's all she's got to do is push that arm down, and there it is.
Oh, now she switched it.
Beautiful.
And that's a much better position for her. She changed legs, saw the opening, and transitioned double quick time.
That's a deep triangle, Steve.
Yamaguchi's throat has taken so much punishment and torque in this contest.
Will Angela Lee capture the Women's World Championship and be the first person to stop Mei Yamaguchi here with that triangle? But she's kind of out. I don't know how deep that is.
She just seems to generate enough space to just survive.
Like she is. Look at she fights out.
Tremendous efforts of everybody here at cage side.
Takedown ends up on top. Submission attempts. That's a lot of submission attempts. This round has been all Angela Lee. And maybe enough to edge her into the lead as far as the scoring is concerned. She jumps into the guillotine.
No way she's going to tap. This pace, though, from both, just because of so many submission attempts. 3 minute mark. That from Angela Lee was a good one, and I think that hurt Mei. She sends in a little left hand of her own without. The kick from Angela, not quite high enough. Good left hand from Angela as Mei Yamaguchi came in, and down they go. The
takedown. Up on top. We could see Angela Lee capture the arm.
At the fifth fight, surely it's one that's an advantage for Angela Lee, and the judges will see it that way. Angela Lee showing her youth and probably superior. Final 5 seconds of this totally enthralling contest.
Angela Lee!
There it is. This is what mixed martial arts is all about. Tears in the eyes of the winner, respect in the eyes and expression of the loser.